Y otra compañía que está tratando de renacer es la Lincoln, y tiene un tour que se llama Hello Again con Lincoln. Así que vamos a escuchar los detalles de esta iniciativa de Lincoln.
So we're in a pretty cool place in a pretty cool car. Can you tell us about it, what's going on here?
Yeah, well, right now here you're in the Lincoln Hub right here in Miami. We're in Soho Studios in the heart of the Wynwood District, and you're sitting in the new 2013 Lincoln MKZ.
Yeah, and this is a pretty good marriage because it's like rebirth of Lincoln and the rebirth of this area. And I understand you're doing these kind of things around the country.
That's right, exactly. You know, this is the new DNA for Lincoln, for the brand moving forward. And the new MKZ is kind of the flagship vehicle from what you're going to expect throughout the lineup as far as a redesign for the vehicles moving forward. And we've paired it with the Wynwood District because it's also an up-and-coming art district.
Yeah. And so the car has a lot of new technology, a great design interior and exterior, and a lot of new technologies. The new transmission up here, which is like the only car that has that, like that, right?
Right. It's the only vehicle in its class right now to feature a push-button shifter. And what that does is it really frees up the center console area right here. If ladies have purses, men have wallets. It now gives you a nice open space and really frees up the vehicle. A lot of new technologies on this vehicle as well. Exclusive technologies to the Lincoln brand also.
Yeah, and the car is available with the gasoline engine as a hybrid too, right?
Sure, there's actually three different powertrains that you can get in the engine, in the vehicle. You've got a 2.0 EcoBoost four-cylinder, a hybrid, and also a V6 if you like.
Okay, more power and more powerful engine. And this program is going around, it started here in Miami, and now it's going around the country.
Right, yeah, started here in Miami. We also have stops all throughout the U.S., including New York, Boston, Washington, D.C., Chicago, Denver, Dallas, Houston, San Francisco, L.A., and then we finish in Atlanta.
Wow.
And then we're going to be coming back to Miami for Art Basel.
Oh, so you're going to be like, the rest of the year, you're going to be pretty busy then.
You got it. We're going to be very, very busy showing off these new vehicles here for Lincoln.
Yeah. What else is, I mean, we are seeing this new car, but there's also new models coming out from Lincoln, right?
Well, there's definitely new models coming out. You may have seen the new MKC concept vehicle that's going to be showcased at auto shows. We also have, of course, the MKS, the MKT, and also the MKX, which is our five-passenger crossover vehicle.
Yeah. And so this car, the base price for this car is what, around 35?
It's actually about 38.7, includes destination fee. The nice part is we don't charge you a premium for our hybrid technology too. It starts out at the same price as the base.
Wow, that's pretty unusual, because that's one of the concerns for most people buying a hybrid. I think, okay, I'm going to pay more. So you can really pick whatever you want and pay the same?
Basically? You can pick whatever you want. You can get all the luxury technologies and features on the hybrid vehicle. And like I said, it starts out at the same price as the base model moving forward. Our competition, of course, charges a premium for that. So the idea behind the hybrid, you're buying it to save money. Why would you pay a premium?
And then that's one of the new philosophies in Lincoln, not only in design, but also consumer experience. And that's one of the things to communicate with the consumer also about, like, as you were just saying, that you want to save money, like, let's start saving money from the beginning.
Exactly, let's start saving money from the beginning. You know, the vehicle's rated 45 miles to the gallon city, 45 highway, with an average of 45 miles per gallon, EPA rated. So the idea is, let's save the money right from the beginning, not charge your premium for that technology.
Right. And can you tell us where our audience can look for more information about this tour? Because you have by memory.
Sure.
I didn't catch all the leads.
You can visit LincolnProductPortfolio.com or Lincoln.com. We'll take you to both sites.
Yeah. And the tour, and people have to go and register for that tour? Or how does that work when they come and visit in all the cities?
If they Google Lincoln Hello Again.
Lincoln Hello Again. Okay.
Lincoln Hello Again, and then you can hit Miami or whatever city that you're interested in visiting us in.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much, Jason, and we're going to keep enjoying the whole experience. You have a great coffee, you have cigars, you have art,
we've got a lot of stuff to look at here in the hub, including displays from all of our partners, cigars, as you said. We've got coffee from Panther Coffee here served on the display, so make yourself at home.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for joining us.
Realmente una experiencia muy agradable ahí con Lincoln en el Design District aquí en Miami, y como decíamos, una compañía que está renaciendo, están tratando de convencer al consumidor con los nuevos productos, y este ha sido un excelente ejemplo. Así que este fue el show de hoy, Auto 060, aquí en Cristina Radio Network. Recuerden que toda la información está en facebook.com/auto060 y también en YouTube. Me pueden seguir en Twitter, Javier Mota. Nos vemos la próxima semana en la edición de Auto 060.
Hey. Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.